I'm so excited today to have welcomed Rita Moreno and Tony Kushner to El Centro Archives here at Hunter College in East Harlem in El Barrio. I had the chance to meet them when they were filming West Side Story. I told them they had to come look at this amazing collection that we have here. Tony Kushner used the collections from El Centro for the material to get the script ready for West Side Story. And they came today, they visited. We showed them some materials related to her life. As a Puerto Rican historian, so proud of the history of the Puerto Rican community to have Rita Moreno to be here and also for her to validate this great collection that we have here, which is open to the entire community, to researchers. A very, very special emotional day for me. I am very, very proud.